In the words of the pig, we're having the crack.
We are having the crack.
Where are you? Who are those two lads with your man, Royal?
There were two boards and a bloke.
Sally and...
Who are you joking, are you?
Yeah, Sally and Sarah.
Listen, we had Danielle and Jason. They were winners today. Jason was the winner of all four prizes in our last day of lunacy.
Danielle got decided a bike. She was going to have a bike for herself up in Raymond County.
And Jason got a bike, a games console. He got the CD disc.
And they both said, go on, you good chick!
Yes, they did.
Here, now, you know the way you're not going to be doing much now. Mate of mine down around the Rings End area is signing on at three different Dole offices. No one knows anything about it, so get him to have a chat with you, Ree. No problem.
Here, Dustin, would that not be against the law?
Be dishonest, yes.
Yeah, well, I mean, Ray Brooks' stuff would be a bit against the law, wouldn't it, as well? No, see?
There's a point there.
Hey, there's another Ray who'll have a lot of time in his hands.
Yes.
It's fair you should get together.
It's a bad day to be a Ray, really, isn't it?
I'll tell you what, I wonder who'd serve the longer jail sentence. Your man who's signing on in the three Dole offices of Ray Brooks. We'll have to wait and see, won't we?
Oh, it's deep.
That was political. Yeah. That was. Sorry about those last 30 seconds of political comment there from Ben TV. It is the last day. And also, it is the last exciting installment. It has
reached. You've seen nine of them.
It has reached a climactic. Is that word?
Some people try to avoid it. That's why we repeated it.
Climactic conclusion, yes. We went in search of the antidote to the great Shrinko salad dressing. I'm losing it. Will we find it or will we remain as dolls? Let's find out now in Den TV now.
Play on Den TV now. An incredible shrinking salad. The secret is in the sauce, chocolate sauce. But can our heroes reach the sauce in time, or will a rolling ball reduce them to slime?
That was close.
You're right. Again. That was a close call.
Where to now, Ral?
Well, it looks like the only way is up.
But how are we going to get up there?
Why don't I use my sticky stuff?
Good thinking, Socky. Whew. This is tough.
Keep up the good work, Rayo!
Those are good drawings, aren't they, everybody?
Oh, top drawings. Hey, does this remind anyone of Flying Ryanair? Look over there!
Chocolate sauce!
Ooh, careful, boys, careful, let me down slowly. I'll just have a little taste. Down a bit more. I'm coming in, I'm about to get the chocolate sauce hot. Hold on, it's gravy, lads. False alert. Bring me up.
It's not chocolate sauce. What are we going to do now?
Look over there, lads. It's
chocolate sauce.
Okay. Quick, Dustin, Socky. Let's go.
Me first. Wow.
This way, lads. This way. Come on. Hurry. Come on, quick, Socky, Dustin. Come on.
Come on, Dusty! Yummy, I love chocolate sauce!
Keep some for me, Byers!
Hello, Dustin. Remember me?
Vicky, what are you doing here?
I've missed you, Dustin.
For me.
Come on, Dustin, what are you doing?
What's going on, Mammy Ray?
I think Dustin has fallen in love.
Oh, Vicky, I'll always love you. That Monte Carlo fellow is never leave for you. The lads will be grand without me. Of course, they won't have a good builder around the house. That'll be the only problem.
Chocolate sauce, the antidote. Glug, 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 glug.
Glug, 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 too?
This sauce doesn't seem to be working. Or is it?
I like being small, but it's good to be big again.
I'm a bit dizzy. Dustin, come on!
But I'm all right here, lads.
Come on, Dustin. I can't wait to show you my arsenal stickers.
Glug, 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 glug. More chocolate sauce.
I thought we'd never be full size again.
Yeah. You know what this needs? A full size hug.
A full size Den TV hug. Let's go then. Yes, really full size again.
Oh, boys, you're still here. Would you like some more salad?
Lager! I'm a sucker for a happy ending.
Tell you what, lads, wouldn't win near that salad. Wouldn't win near that salad. Glad you did a lager. Wouldn't win near that salad. You wouldn't know if there was some shrieking on that salad. I have
no idea.
Do you realise how close he was to getting the Eurovision?
Keenan and Kel and Animaniacs here to come on my last end NTV. Commercial break right now.
Commercial break. Back with Keenan and Kel.
I'm sad.
Don't worry. If we have Keenan and Kel next year, you can come in and sit down and watch us.
Thank you very much.
Prison, keep
it quiet. Myself and
keep it subtle, don't say anything. It's going to be a surprise.
Quiet, Snatcher, it's a surprise.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's a surprise. So keep it quiet.
Do you know that, like, we've 35 minutes left out of 8 years?
You put it like that.
Anyway. Presents. Go ahead.
Myself and Snatcher and Saki and Zubby and Emma and Don and Andrew, we all chipped in and I mean, it's saying that we get you something because, I mean,
just
we saw you earlier.
Putting the card inside the big envelope.
Okay, and because we saw you earlier in the dedicators, you know, all the different fashions you were wearing, so we knew you're a clothes man as it is.
Right. This for me?
Lift it up there, Babby Ray.
I'm very excited. This is for me.
Is there a card inside as well?
Please open the card first, Babby Ray.
Right. I'm excited. That's brilliant. Very thoughtful.
Oh, no problem.
Thank you to Top Man Ray. Thanks, Snatcher. I'm not going to give you a kiss now. I'm not going to give you a kiss. Thank you, Sucky.
Kiss a few pigs in your head.
Thank you,
and thank you very much for forever something. We'll have to get you to a good teacher anyway.
No school will take me. Hey, I picked it out well. It's not to help me.
POS class. This is a touch of class ability. Put it on there. I always have to see it with it on. It's a touch of class ability.
Stick it on there, Rayo, will you?
Open the zip there and put it on. Tell you the kids and love you.
Put it in there.
I'll wear it later on. When we're going out for the party.
I'll tell you what, Rayo. Put it on now.
You'd soon get married if you wore something like that out because as we were saying there earlier, Mum's always going mad. And you with all these different women, and you've never ever got married. In fact, come to think of it.
Dusty. I'm very upset because Mammy Ray. I know exactly what we're doing, Dusty, but we'll just wait till he gets it on.
I'm
going to be very sad unless Mammy Ray puts on his new present that we all saved up for months and months for him to wear. Yeah. Oh, boo hoo, are you sad, Dusty? I'm very sad.
I'll just do this, right? This is the last silly thing I'm ever going to do.
What RTE are going to offer you next.
I've done a lot of silly things.
Anyway, Ray, I'm just saying, with that suit on, you can find yourself a new wife. And saying to Saki and Snatcher there, you've had a lot of girdles in the past. And we have a look at a few, will we? Yeah.
Darcy has captured the hearts of thousands of young teenage girls through the den of the Blackboard Jungle. But who was the first to capture his heart?
I'm mad about the boy, and I know it's stupid to be mad about the boy. I'm so ashamed of it, but must admit the sleepless nights I've had about the boy.
Any chance of a snog?
I'd be the best looking bird you've kissed in a while.
He's just my hero. He really is.
He's a real monster.
I think he's absolutely and utterly fantastic. Beautiful. Gorgeous.
Only a few people are lucky enough to marry their first love.
Ray was looking very attractive as well, but it was all called a halt to at the very last moment because some girl came in.
This is the fourth time it's happened.
She just grabbed Ray, took him away, and I was left
She's
at
a home
church.
Wrecker. She's a home wrecker.
By myself.
There she is.
I'm feeling quite insane and young again, and all because I'm mad about the boy.
Doesn't fit.
Do you have many younger brothers? Put it down with you.
Just put it on your rail.
Here, anyway, I'm so proud of you.
Yeah. Was that the night you were winning
we'll
your
tell you what, you're going to look the business in that jar.
Yeah, I know.
Down to Tomangas.
I'll be out in the town tonight with this. No, honestly, look.
I'll get Tony down the wardrobe to put a few adjustments into it. Don't worry about
listen,
it.
Listen, Mayo, so stand up there. Stand up there. Come on. Give it a good pull. You get it on you.
No, it won't fit.
Don't worry. It doesn't look like you're going to get married anyway. Come on, give us a good pull there and see. Come on,
do we have to do something now? Do we have to talk you in charge?
No, what we have to do, Bobby, is wait till you get it on. Look, probably we know you.
Right,
can
tell
do
you
it.
What, we'll be having a look at
Animania. Is it a commercial break?
Well, no, it's a mini promo into Animania.
Oh, is it right? Oh, God help us.
In a changing world, there is always something new at Dublin Zoo.
The colors of the numbers reverse.
Take four.
But watch out.
Uno!
Everyone can play. Anyone can win.
Show me my Caribbean music anytime. People with a little funny grin.
Woogie.
Take a lilt. Step aside. Let me take over.
Would you like to have some lilt, sweetheart?
69, I say your time is up. 66, you look like a frozen chicken.
I'm Blanche. Have a lilt. Pineapple and grapefruit, you know. Make a great dance. There's nothing better than a lilt.
It's the most fun I have with my clothes on.
Luke loves being in the bath. He's cleaned so gently, which is great because his skin is very sensitive, especially on his bottom. I would like a wipe which cleaned him as gently as a bath would. Now I'm using new Pampers wipes.
Only Pampers have the new soft care system. Because they have many more long, soft fibres, they clean much more easily and so more gently than any other wipe.
I know they clean him gently, just like the bath, don't they, you little tinker?
New Pampers wipes, a gentler way to clean.
Cadbury's Crunchy! You just can't hide that Friday feeling!
My little pony, there's no place like Ponyland.
Come on, Morning Glory, said Sunsparkle with a swish of her tail. Let's have a picnic. Morning Glory grabbed her backpack and said, let's go! Sunsparkle was always ready for adventure. Soon they reached a beautiful garden and Morning Glory said, let's put rainbows everywhere. How does this look?
Magical!
My Little Pony, there's no place like Ponyland.
New My Little Pony, Sunsparkle, Morning Glory and other ponies each sold separately.
Stuck with an old type of hairspray? Then why not try something completely different? Anne here's trying new Wash and Go Flexible. Katie, however, isn't. The problem with some other hairsprays is that they can break under stress. New Wash and Go Flexible is different. It bends and stretches while still holding the hair. With new Wash and Go Flexible, hair moves naturally and falls back into place. There's simply no better hairspray. New Wash and Go Flexible. Simply great hair. Simply.
Come on, we'll go up. Come on. Ray's putting on his present that we got him. 8 years, Ray. I told you, we had to get the top present we could find.
I tell you what, there's a touch of class about that.
There is, you know what I mean? All the lads down the Pigeon Club and Mad Jettison together.
I'll tell you where I was out fishing in Greystones and there's this boutique, you know, it's called Class.
Is it?
And there's another one. Well, here, so that's where we got it.
Catching me.
What'd you say?
It's catching me. It's fit.
Well, put it up there now, it suits you.
Put it up there. Put it up there. Oh, that's you.
Look at the Rhinestone snake. It looks that class, isn't it?
Well, stand up there
and give us an old twirl.
That's the business.
I think it looks very well.
Yeah, it looks brilliant.
Yeah, look. No, leave it on.
No, Animaniacs now, please. Animaniacs. It's ridiculous.
Put your
Animaniacs. It's time.
Animaniacs.